Hi stars, it's your girl Crystal Star here, and I just wanted to come on here really quick. I'm telling my watch is dead. I just wanted to come on here and show you really quick what I received in the mail today. Oh my god, they are so unnecessarily loud. Heaven! Heaven! Percy! Somebody. Oh no, it's not good. Why was it off? Oh, I had turned it off while I was working. So my shit wasn't on this whole time? Got emails going up. Oh my god, why are you so loud? Percy! Percy, bring me that jacket off the couch.
Oh my,
thank you. Let's see if I can play the music through my watch. Play on where? My music is not synced. Night Ride, Hard Feelings, You Should Be Here, Drag Moves, College Dropout, Accident. Let me see. Oh man! Trying to watch the update. Swipe left to install. Really? Download complete, ready to install. Is that an update? Rebooting 10 seconds. It is. That didn't work. Okay. Hi, sorry. Sorry, it took up 2 minutes of your time. But, so, I'm a makeup artist, so I do receive a discount at Nami's and Nigel's. I also receive a discount at Nordstrom's and Nordstrom's Rack and Holt Look. Because that's where I work. Now, I guess I'll charge my watch while I'm sitting here. That's where I work. So, I get a discount at those places as well. So, the Laura Mercier powder, I needed a refill of it. And, I get 40% off of Laura Mercier at Nami's and Nigel's. But I only get 20% at Nordstrom's. So I ordered it online. So this is what I got in the mail today. I got the Laura Mercier Translucent Setting Powder. Everyone knows what that looks like, right? You don't have to open that. And she did give me a sample foundation primer, which I'm going to put that right there with my other samples because I'm going to be using that. I haven't used it before. And I'm going to put this in the drawer with the other setting powders. With my Airspun and my banana and all that stuff. So that's going to go in there. So I've got that. I got another beauty blender. Can't have too many of those. Ever, never, ever. So I have a pink one and I have this color. And then of course I have the Real Techniques. But as far as beauty blending, those are the ones that I have. And then I received some more samples. This is BB Thickening Conditioner. This is going to be exciting to try because I am going to try that. And a cucumber herbal alcohol free toner for all skin types. And a corrective cream. Then I received, well, I ordered and received two Kat Von D Lip Glossick, one in Lolita, because that is my all-time favorite, and I will love that forever. And I needed some more because my Lolita is down to the bottom. So that's that. Oh, yesterday, did I just... I didn't get those. So I'm going to put this in here, but I'm going to keep this in the container so I'll know which one is new. I hope it fits. And of course it does. This is Double Dare Lolita. Oh, you can kind of tell and feel that that's light. Purple and red. Okay, and then I also got Vampra, if I'm pronouncing that correctly. I think I am. And it's like a chocolate brown. I'm excited about that. Okay. That is all that I received from Namie's. I'm gonna keep this bag. I'm gonna put my reusable, my recyclable mats in there and go get me something. Okay, so I got a package from Forever 21 today. And I got this shirt. And it goes off your shoulders. I have this shirt in orange already. And I knew when I got it, I was like, I already have that shirt. That looks like that shirt. But I need it in black because I need a cute shirt to go on my boots that I got to go over the knee. I got some Chinese Laundry, really cute over the knee black suede boots. Then I just got this dark gray, really thin sweater. I like the bottom because it's like angled. This bad boy was only $8. Percy, are you going to bring me my jacket or no? And then I got this black shirt as well. And it's like crisscross in the front. That's cute. I'm liking it. Can you give me my jacket off the couch? No. It's gray. It's new. Come on, come on. Can you get my jacket, please? Yeah. We can talk about it later. Then I got this t-shirt dress. It's really long. And really cute. Hey, my shirt parts on my fat arms.
Oh my gosh. Why would it have on my chat?
You didn't say it on, you saw it on Snap, right?
Huh?
You saw it on Snap,
right? He just did it right now.
He did it again?
Yes.
Oh, he likes it. He did that earlier, and I told him not to do that. And then this is why I placed an order for Forever 21 in the first place. Because you know you spend $50 and you get the key for what?
This thing.
You spend $50 and you get...
That was guts.
Free shipping. So, I just spent $50. So, I got this gray, like, quilted bomber jacket, guys. And I love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. I'm thinking about getting online right now and ordering the other colors.
I want a bomber jacket.
Beast, right? Do I have a bomber jacket?
No.
But yeah, I just wanted to come on here and share that with you guys. I've got a couple more packages coming because we have, and I'm thinking about ordering some stuff off of my website, holdup.com, because we have Becca on our website right now, and it's like 50% off. Like the foundation powder is like $14. Kind of can't beat that. So I think I'm gonna order two of those.
Papa is done.
You hear that laugh? Why does he laugh? Why does he laugh like that?
Okay, cause Papa a lot. He first Papa was trying to bet me, and I was like bet, cause I knew Boston was going. I knew it, so I was like bet like $30. I was gonna put $30 on it. He's like nah, no, whatever. So he bet Charlie. So
you the second person that did that.
So
you and Papa then spilled my freaking perfume.
So he bet Charlie.
We just gonna act like that just didn't happen or something.
So he bet Charlie that Cleveland was going.
This is mine.
That Cleveland was going in.
I got a perfume.
Why does he keep doing that?
I think he likes the pain.
I don't think we have French fries.
What do you mean?
Because I heard that I said we gotta.
I don't know, but I don't want fries.
Say hi, Heaven.
That was guts.
That's not saying hi, Heaven. I didn't say throw up the peace sign. I said say hi.
What's today? Wednesday?
So Nicole gave me the lady's number. I called her. She said, send me a picture. She was like, is it altercation? Because, like, if I buy a dress, it, like, say it probably might be cheaper to buy a dress that's similar, and then, like, she can add the sleeves on or, like, something like that. Because she was like, well, I'll call you back. Just send me a picture of what you want, and I'll call you back and let you know. So I'm waiting for her response. I sent her a picture.
So can't we, well, then the bottom would be different. So
yeah, oh, so look, she's calling me back. Hello?
Yes, the only thing is, you're going to end up picking up your dress, like, at least 3 days before the event, though.
Okay,
that's okay.
What if I get a dress that's kind of similar, but it needs some alterations?
Alterations.
Would that be like a quicker process?
It's still the same thing because I'm already like booked, so you still gonna get pick up your dress 3 days before your prom.
Yeah. Okay. That's okay. It's just if we have any issues with it, will you be able to fix it? Like, I would say only thing that will be an issue is size wise.
Well, I think because Nicole told me.
But your question is really to purchase a ready made dress. Or if I'm gonna make your dress. If I'm gonna make your dress, because your dress, I can make the dress. It's not a problem. It's just like right now, where
with the time, it's
a time frame. So it's best for me. Best for you to really buy a dress, and then if you, your best shot is to buy at least a size that's not too small for you, because it's not good to alter a dress that doesn't fit you.
Right.
Then there's no room to let out. You know what I'm trying to say?
Yeah, so get it like one size too big?
Yeah, it's best to get it like at least one size or two, even two sizes bigger. At least it's easier to shape it.
To take it in. Okay, I get it. Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And then that's it.
Okay.
Because you're gonna need like 3 or 4 fittings if I'm gonna make your dress.
I see.
Custom made, and it would cost you at least with your dress, it would cost you $500.
Okay. Yeah, we're not getting married.
I know, that's how much it would cost you.
Understandable.
You have to get the material and everything.
Understandable.
So your best shot is really to buy a ready-made
dress.
And then see what you think, and maybe, and see what you, just don't buy anything, like, just buy something that is not so too much. Like, it's an example, if you see five of the same style, because you don't want to buy a dress that when you go to the prom, you would see the same
dress. Exactly. That's what we're trying to not do.
Wearing the same dress. You
know what
I'm saying?
Yeah.
So buy a dress that's uniquely, like, she's the old, that doesn't have, like, it's one of a kind. Buy something like that. So
okay.
Don't buy something like, you see 10 of the same in different colors, you know what I'm saying? So
yeah.
If you're going to buy something, let's say, for example, if you want to alter it, maybe, let's say you buy the one with the sleeves and you want to remove the sleeves and make it a tube dress or add something, or you want to add something to it to make it more like not too similar to others, then we can do that kind of alteration to the dress.
Okay.
I'm just giving you an example.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, we know we're going to, so what we're end up going to do, what we're probably going to end up doing is buying a dress without the sleeves, and we want to add the sleeves, and then we would want to heighten the slip, make the slip hot, the split higher. And that's really it. But it depends on what dress I find, because I do want her also to have her back out if possible. So we'll probably want to try to do that as well, to make it to where it clamps around her neck in the back, and then the back is just cut with the open, not an oval shape, but like an open shape that goes down to the middle of her, to the middle of her back. You know what I mean? I doubt if anyone will have anything on like that.
Is it for you or for somebody
for
else?
Me. It's for my daughter.
Although I'm the one who called
you.
Mom,
you sound so young. Your voice
yeah, no, that's my mom.
You sound
yeah,
like a teenager.
It's for my daughter. It's for my daughter. So what do you think an alteration if we get a dress and we cut the back out and add sleeves and make the slip a little higher? How much would that be around, an estimate?
It depends, because I need to see the material.
Okay.
We got to make sure that if we add the sleeve to the dress, that it would match.
Yeah. Okay.
You know what I mean? If mm-hmm. that's something that you're going to add, then it looks awkward.
Yeah.
Because it doesn't match. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Even though it's done right, but if the color doesn't match together.
I see. Yeah. I see. Okay. Okay, so what I'm going to do is in the next couple of days, I'm going to go try to find a dress. And so we're going to have to go with something that's local, because we were going to go to Los Angeles and try to find a dress. But it sounds like we're going to have to go with something local and then have you alter it.
Yeah, that's something that you could do. You can just add a slit to it, or maybe you need to add some kind of a bling, sash, mm-hmm. you know, out of trim, make it more, you know, just to be different.
Right, make it more
unique.
You
know what I mean?
Yeah.
That is something that you could do.
Okay.
If you're already in LA, you know what I mean? So yeah. You can add something to it to make it more a little bit different. You know what I mean?
Okay, sounds like a plan. So what we'll do is I'll go look for a dress, and then what's today? We'll give you a call no later than Saturday.
Yeah.
I should find something within the next couple of days.
Then everything is by appointment with me, so.
Okay. Yeah, she told me I had to call first.
Okay, well, we'll definitely give you a call. I really appreciate your time.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye-bye. So that means we can just really go to...
Wait, time out. Nicole paid $500 for a dress.
Yeah, she crazy. So what it sounds like, we can go to one of the them stores.
I will wear some pants.
Okay, we're not paying $500 for no dress, have we? We're not even paying $300 for no dress.
I just
told
you. I dress, wear some shoes, pants. If I wear a tuxedo costume, like it's $100.
Prom, y'all. Did y'all go through this during prom? Comment down below. I didn't go to prom, so... I'm not sure, but I will be having a prom next year for my birthday, which I'm excited about. But yeah. Hi, stars.
My whole life is together.
I still haven't edited. Don't judge me, though. I know you guys love me. You guys are not going to mind, because you're going to have like a whole bunch of vlogs to just like binge watch. But I need to stop being a crazy person to edit my videos, because I have like 1, 2, 3, 4. I have like 5 videos that need to be edited and posted. That's a lot of content. But I'm going to let you wonderful stars go. I need to go figure out... Oh, I want my shoes today. They're so cute. My peso. I gained so much weight. And I know you stars can tell. But I need to lose some of it because your girl is a chunky monkey. But I'm about to go. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. Now we got to find heaven address literally, like, in a couple days. Yeah?
Where are the plates?
If there's none in the cabinet, we ain't got none. Wait, my paper plate fairy?
Because she had a big stack somewhere.
No, that's gone. Let me go. Let me hang up these clothes and try to figure out my dinner situation, because I don't think my mother-in-law is feeding me. Bye, stars. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe, and also check out my mentor's channel. Her information will be down below. Turn my flash on.
You've been good to me, my nigga. All the balance. You've been holding it.
Why are you doing this again? What's the wager for this?
Never.
This is a dub?
Right.
Don't run into me.
Ooh!
Don't run into me.
Look, Papa.
Don't come this way.
Here it goes.
Ready?
For the dub, go.
The dub.
Oh!
This nigga.
That was me.
Hold on, don't do it.
No, that don't count, bro. I told you this whole nigga.
What if this nigga stepped on the whole thing?
It's still pinched
no,
me, nigga.
No.
Wait a minute. Oh, it's no. Look at this.
This is what they do in my house when they ain't got nothing to do.
Nah, nigga.
Bro, what the
that
one,
nigga. When they ain't got nothing to do.
Give me that.
Oh.
This nigga, ever since he was 12 years old. This is my little cousin,
this
by the way.
Okay.
I told you where your toe gotta be, nigga. Oh. If you wanna get paid.
He always doing something for some money, some retarded stuff.
Here, person, come grill this.
Who food over there getting cold, Mikey?
Person.
Your fries gonna be nasty.
Come on. One.
Just don't go this way.
Ready?
All right, here we go.
Charlie!
Let me see your toe. Let me see.
No!
I want to make sure it's okay. Let me see. I got to make sure it's okay. Let me make sure it's okay.
Whoa, Crystal!
Come on. Make sure it's not bleeding. Is it bleeding? Let me see it. Let me see.
Charlie, let me see how it goes.
Okay. I gotta see it though. We should have did it before. Yeah, it's throbbing. It has a heartbeat. Come on, let me see. Let me see.
Ooh, Crystal.
Let me see. Is it bleeding?
Ooh.
Is it the big toe?
Yeah.
I'm trying to see if it's bleeding. Is it swollen?
I don't know.
Well, let me see.
God, Crystal. Charlie, get your wife on my face.
Come on.
I'm not in your face.
Hey.
Oh.
He's in pain. Leave him alone.
I'm trying to make sure he okay. And he still got a toenail. That's all. We're making sure he ate. Charlie bit me. Oh, Papa, that's your fault.
Oh, yeah.
Charlie always making somebody do something. Well, he ain't making them. They always do it. Being retarded.
That was funny.
Let me see. It's
wait,
not
fair. I'm about to send it to all of the people on what this is.
Can you send it to me?
Baby, you my number one.
Oh, baby, you my number one. But I need to record it. Send it to Percy so I can record it on his phone. For the dub. Would you do it, Percy, for the dub?
He gave an offer and I couldn't take it. I mean, I need the dub, but you know, I just can't do that.
You can't do it?
Look at the toe. I got a hole in it. Look at that. I can't do that.
Why is it brown on the sides?
Well, on this side, you know, I don't know. Like, I've been waiting for that to grow out, but it won't grow out.
That's how Papa toe is, too.
Is it, like, dead right there or something?
I don't know.
I don't know, but I got, like, good feet, though.
You have good feet because you get it from your man.
No, my dad got good feet, too.
I was trying to help him. I ain't helping him now.
He all right, man. Let the nigga live.
What if his toe is broke?
No, it ain't broke.
How we know? You a dub richer, how you feel? Do it feel like you a dub richer? Yeah, right. Papa gonna do it forever. I told him earlier when Charlie was, I was like, Papa, don't do it. He was like, all right. The nigga came in here, next thing I hear, oh! I'm like, are you serious? In real life? Charlie! Percy won't play it, so I can see it. Charlie.
You got too much stuff in it.
No, it's perfect. Charlie.
I'm checking my attendance. I'm writing down
my attendance.
That
stuff when it comes into my straw.
That shit is fire.
That's
no?
Not it.
It's so good to me. Y'all gotta clean up that kitchen. Huh? This girl. Well, I guess that's the end of the vlog instead of what I had earlier. So, because my cousin almost fell down wants to do retarded stuff. So, now make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. Make sure you check out my mentor, Keisha Kaylee's channel. Her information will be down below. Look at this mirror I got. So, from IKEA. I thought it was going to be something cool. And... that's all I got to say. It moves. It won't stay still. I gotta hold it. So I was thinking of something to do to make it stay, but I haven't decided yet. But I'm very clever. I'll figure it out. But I'll talk to you stars later. For real this time.